Unacademy. Let's crack it.
Now, as such, there was nothing wrong with a 3-year LLB, but compared to 5-year LLB courses, what are the pros and the cons? So a 3-year LLB is going to take you longer to finish because first year you'll be doing a completely separate graduation, a BA, BCom or BSc, whatever. But that's also a positive point that you can do a graduation in any field that you want, even engineering, and then you can pursue law. But of course, this is going to extend the time period. It will take you longer to become a lawyer compared to a 5-year course. The overall exposure is quite limited compared to 5-year law degrees. You have less opportunities for internships and less time for moot and other extracurricular activities. But in terms of academic or theoretical knowledge, there isn't much difference. However, we have seen that a lot of national law universities are continuously experimenting with different teaching methods and different approaches. So they are, in my opinion, quite modern in their approach of teaching. You can probably take admission in a good 3-year university. Some of them would be Jindal, Delhi University, Banaras Hindu University, or even different state government law colleges in whatever state you reside in. In terms of corporate placement, of course, they cannot match with the 5-year courses. So there are very few chances of a corporate placement after the completion of your degree. You can definitely go and prepare for judiciary or any other competitive examination, or probably go for litigation and practice in a court. However, a very important benefit is that people who usually go for a 3-year LLB degree are going for it after finishing their ordinary graduation. So these people have a lot of knowledge about what they really want to do in life, and their decision making is quite mature and solid at this point.